Good morning, guys. Hey, it's Mark with Buckeye Trailers. I have with me Alex and Morris with SM Total Logistics. They're picking up their brand new 40-foot Buckeye Max Light Gooseneck Car Hauler. This is the first one of its kind. They buy quite a bit of trailers with us. You guys have quite a few. And so they've twisted our arm here to make this trailer. Turned out really nice. So tell me a little bit about like your business and why this trailer, this model happens to fit what you're looking right now.
Well, this one is pretty simple for us because this is a father and son operation, and this one is for only father and son. All the other trailers are really for our employees and drivers who work along with us and work for us. This one is when Dad and I want to go out on the road together or go out on the road each, you know, just to get away from reality. We don't really have to work as hard as we would on a 48 or something like that. A little bit easier for us.
Gotcha. Yeah, with having everything down at 38 inches, your deck height is 38 inches, so that keeps everything nice and low.
Exactly. Got to worry about that.
That's exactly right. The straps. So, as a follow-up to that, tell me, you guys have quite a few trailers from us now. What makes you keep choosing Buckeye trailers?
Definitely the quality. We've had Kaufman. We've tried a few other brands, and honestly, you guys are by far.
Well, they're
knocking everybody out. The huge thing is the weight. The weight of this trailer compared to the same thing in, say, Kaufman, which doesn't even have a 48. I mean, the weight speaks for itself. It helps a lot of our guys when it comes to towing and things like that, being able to take more weight. And I mean, your construction between the width of the actual rails and things like that, you guys have it down. It seems like you care more about what you're making versus pumping out quantity.
Well, we greatly appreciate that, and we really do. When we try to design the trailers and we're working with them, we really are trying to put ourselves in the customer's shoes, and that's why we constantly ask for feedback. You know, like I've asked you, what do you like or not, and you've been sure to tell me what you haven't liked, you know, different things, and so we'll go back to the drawing board. So, and we appreciate that kind of feedback because it helps us deliver the best product for you guys. So we really, really appreciate that. How long have you guys been in the industry?
Funny, about it, 2 years.
Really?
2 years, yeah. We would really consider ourselves newbies at it, but we kind of knew that once we tried one and we realized how much we liked it, instead of learning how to walk first, we just decided to start running.
You just went into a full bore.
Pretty much.
So what's your growth been like then? From 2 years, one truck?
It went from one truck to, in a matter of 3-4 months after that first truck, two. And then after that, they just started, went from two to four and four to six. And
that's awesome.
Here we are.
That's awesome.
Now we can't find any more trucks,
even though
we need them.
And you guys own the business together, correct?
Correct.
That is awesome. So I really believe that the American dream is owning and running your own business. And
absolutely,
it sounds like you guys are
absolutely
passionately in that, you know. And how long have you been here? You come over here, right? Been a while, right? 1989. And I love how, and now you guys have got your own business running. And I think that's phenomal. That's why a lot of people come here.
We have a few other businesses. This
really
is just one part of it.
Oh,
actually,
that's
a
great
part that we're liking the more, and we're all over the realm. So he's got his automotive repair. I actually, believe it or not, sell kitchens also.
Really?
Exactly.
No way.
Exactly.
I'm remodeling my house. I need a price on a kitchen. That's great.
And
that's
here,
awesome.
Here we are, completely out of left field in a completely different business. It's just,
that's great.
What's really helped is it's helped connect us, because we've always had a little separation between us, you know, his way, my way, and this, we actually found some common ground. So it's brought the two of us even closer. So
that's
this
awesome.
Is one that I'm really liking.
I love these success stories. So one more then, if you guys had one piece of advice that you could give a new entrepreneur getting into business, doesn't have to be this industry, sounds like you got experience with a lot of others, just getting into business, what do you think one key piece of success would be?
Don't stop.
Don't stop.
Don't quit. Because with everything that I've done and all the few businesses that I've been involved in, there have been many roadblocks. And, you know, people always tell you it's better to learn from somebody else's mistakes than your own. But I truly feel that 80% of people, even with knowing that, will still, you know, go against what somebody else tells them, and you end up learning for your own. That's the only way, you know, things actually progress and how you actually move forward and proceed and grow. But push through the roadblocks. Even though it seems like it's difficult and things like that, that's 90% of the battle. If you can push through that, you'll make it really through anything.
Hey, that's pretty powerful right there, and it sounds like you're saying that from a position of experience.
Oh yeah. Oh okay, yeah. That's good. Oh yeah. These 2 years have taught me a lot.
That's awesome.
You know, I feel like everything, it's funny, you know, everything that we think we know ahead of time, it's the complete opposite. So everything that I thought was going to be like, if something is going to be A, it turned out to be B. And here we are.
Constantly having to pivot and adjust.
Exactly.
And yeah,
you got to be on your feet. If you want to be an entrepreneur, you want to do things for yourself, you have to be able to adapt. You have to be able to adapt quick, or else if you try to take your time, things are going to fly by.
That's very
faster
true.
Than you can think.
That's true. Well, no, I think that's great advice. I loved it. So I appreciate it. Thanks
Pleasure.
For coming out today,
Pleasure.
Guys. Congratulations on the beautiful trailer, and we look forward to a lot more miles with you for sure.
Absolutely.
So, okay?
Absolutely.
Keep trucking.